And we are underway in Missoula. It'll be Walker at the 8. Oh, he's in trouble. Tried to go side to side. A little razzle dazzle, Montana D. Is he in? He is! Touchdown, Montana! What a catch! Antoine Mutra got his feet in before he ran out of bounds. And just like that, Nate Montana has thrown his first touchdown for Montana. The Grizzlies lead. Kemp gonna take off and run for it. Got a first down. He's got more. Gonna call it a 50-yard field goal, spotted just short. Kick on the way. End over end. Nope. Pushed it off to the right. Sembrano, big yardage on the return, cuts it back to the 10. Touchdown, Montana. Gun with it. Oh, there's a seam right there. Now it's a foot race. They're not going to catch Dominic Gunn. Touchdown, Northern Colorado. Play fake on the roll. Got time. Deep ball down the middle. Got his man. He caught it. Touchdown, Montana. Mutra, second time they have found him in the back of the end zone. just using his speed to get behind the defender and then using his power to run over a defender. Brano will catch it at the 11. Hesitates, splits the defense, bounces it outside. Javon Sanfrano to the 45-yard line, lost the football. Not sure if they ruled him down or not, but I think the Grizzlies recovered nonetheless. Throws it over the middle, got his man, that's Wynn. Down to the 10-yard line with 6 seconds to go. The clock will stop. McKnight not good from 47. And he got his second field goal of the game with it. You know, they're going to say the clock is going to, the half is going to end. Kemp buying some time with his feet. Got his man, took a hit. Carver with it down the sidelines, inside the 25-yard line. Kemp, draw play, touchdown Montana. He's thrown for a touchdown pass, and now he's run for a touchdown. And the Grizzlies have their biggest lead of the football game. Turns over, Sembrano, got room, across midfield, here he goes again, breaks a tackle, still on his feet inside the 20-yard line. So Kemp will throw on 2nd and 12. Got his man, Wynn! Touchdown! Blitz coming, quick throw, got it to the outside. That's Morris. Morris takes a big hit, ball is loose, still loose. Nice, Montana's got it. Floats the pass, got him in. Kavario Middleton with a catch. Kemp, oh, look at that. Gerald Kemp having his way with a Bear defense.
Lovato down the middle, intercepted McSorley. Caleb on the run. Close to midfield before he is dropped. Just the third interception of the season for Montana. Nate Montana's in the ballgame. He's going to go for a home run. Got his man down the sidelines, inside the two-yard line. Big throw by Montana and a catch by Mitch Saylor. Kirschner again. Second effort, did he get in? He did! Touchdown, Montana! Done with it, and a great open field tackle right there. That was a big play by Clay Pearson. Quick snap, ball is blocked down, it's incomplete. Getting a hand on that one. Takai with it, Tonga Takai with it. Got his big meat hook up there. Ball is loose, fumble on the play. It's going to be a touchdown. The ball was ripped out of the running back's hands. Chuck Sweeney picks it up and runs it in for a touchdown. And that's a touchdown for Northern Colorado. Final play of the game. Zambrano will just go back down and he'll just take the ball right out of bounds, and that will end this football game. University of Montana back on the winning track with a 55-28 victory over Northern Colorado.